that's just delusional to be making statements like that. We have been fighting every day for PPE, and we've got some supplies now coming in. We've been fighting for testing. It's not a straightforward test. We don't even have enough swabs, believe it or not, and we're ramping that up. But for the national level to say that we have what we need, and really to have no guidance to the state levels, is just irresponsible because we're not there yet.